always thought my movie would be a comedy, not quite the tragedy that it's become. More slapstick than chick flick, more Caddyshack than Breakfast at Tiffany's. So thank me at the podium for a lifetime of contribution. Turn on the camera, someone cue the extras, hair and makeup to the set, because the big screen's calling, final casting call. It's your big shot, baby, you're the next big star of another stupid movie about a guy with a broken heart who's falling apart. You're heading for the cutting room floor, and in the sequel, honey, I'm the guy who gets the girl. So if you miss my movie, get the DVD, check out the chemistry between you and me. Less Raising Arizona, more Steel Magnolias. So when you walk down that red carpet, I hope you trip and fall. I hope someone squirts you with a water gun, a super soaker filled with pee. And now the big screen's calling, final casting call. It's your big shot, baby, you're the next big star of another dumb movie about a guy with a broken heart who's falling apart. You're heading for the cutting room floor, and in a sequel, honey, I'm the guy who gets the girl. All apologies to Kevin Costner and that chick from Monster. Give me Adam Sandler, Will Ferrell, Belushi, and even Val Kilmer. He was funny in Real Genius.
Top Gun wasn't funny.
The Top Secret was funny too, but he sucked as Batman. Big screen's calling, final casting call. It's your big shot, baby, you're the next big star of another stupid movie about a guy with a broken heart. I'm falling apart. Steven Spielberg's calling and he's sending a car. It's your big shot, baby, you're the next big star of another dumb movie about a guy with a broken heart. I'm falling apart. You're heading for the cutting room floor, and in the sequel, honey, I'm the guy who gets the girl. Who gets the girl? I'm the guy that gets the girl. Who gets the girl? I'm the guy that gets the girl.